freaking Arby's. If I can get there from here, I don't think I can. Well, you made the Arby's hard to get to! The work from my foof! My good mood foof! Another YouTube poop. Okay. We're thinking Arby's tonight. Arby's. It is. I know people like to rant on Arby's, but I like Arby's. All right, here we are. Arby's never lets me down. Good stuff. Looks like someone had an accident right there. Just a little. Not anything too terrible bad.
Good afternoon, Mr. Hawk. How y'all doing today? Y'all smiling all right now
be forced onto I-70 somewhere I don't want to go right now.
Bill said Trucker said he'd get $5 blowjob over here.
Yeah, that guy's disgusting. Unnecessary and stupid was that. Pulling black smoke. Being a real idiot. Terribly smart, that guy. But hey, Hey, what do I know? I just drive a car, right? Yeah, I don't want to screw him over. Rural King! Used to be a Walmart. All I want to do is fill up my car. Yeah, I didn't see. Fuck you. All I want to do is turn around, dickhead. Done. We're out of here. We're out of time. Up, the car's all fueled up. We're ready to rock and roll right on out of town. remember when that road was open. Now it's closed. And I remember when there wasn't any choices up there. It was Mickey D's or some other small restaurants, and that was pretty much it. Now you got pretty much everything there. And I was kind of hoping for a Arby's there. Really kind of hungry for it. Really glad that one was there. Makes me real happy. Like I say, I'm all filled up. The car's all filled up. It's like 4 something in the afternoon. Get I-70 in full here. looks like the fireworks tents are going up. Although, I think it's a little early for them. What do I know? rather annoying, the rattling noise. I don't know what's causing that. It needs to end. Montgomery County.
Reception. Here it is. 621.
the company wants to take over and make I-70 a toll road. You know what? Good. I want them to make it a toll road. Because it's not very good condition right now. I mean, it's drivable. It's actually very nice. But it's falling apart. The bridges are in poor shape. The viaducts, like the exit coming up ahead, that dates from the 1960s. That's an old bridge right there. Don't have much personality, but this one doesn't. Like, it's falling apart. It's just, it's at it. It's tired. It needs to be retired. It needs to be removed. So, what's the holdup? Why isn't the state making I-70 a toll road? Why aren't they turning the funds over to this company? Why aren't they turning the road over to this company? Making a toll road. Move U.S. Highway 40 and make it parallel with U.S. Highway 50. Just to keep it active. I don't know. Would be nice to see this highway in better shape. And a nice thing about a toll road is the people who use it pay for it. If you don't use it, they're not going to pay for it. I don't get it. I don't really get it, but whatever. stages of this trip, depending on where we are. Let's see, we're 75 miles from Boonville, but we're not going to go to Boonville. We're going to go to Columbia. Probably wrap things up there. wonderful, stupid-ass governor made them remove it and put in a truck parking thing. Turned it into a piece of junk, really.
How you doing, West Valley?
very much. This little car has served me quite well. And it continues to serve me quite well, too. highly unlikely that I'm going to ever travel Highway 100 again. It's not on a daily route. It's kind of slow. It's a pretty highway. Don't get me wrong. It's pretty, but yeah, I probably won't be going that way again. Ever. And the same with Highway 50 when I do that road. I'm probably just going to do it once and that will be it. There'll be no sequels to it. Because I've already gotten it. I mean, I don't need to revisit. And that's really the same way with all these roads. Unless I use them all the time, once I get them on camera, that's it. I don't really need to revisit them unless something major happens, something major changes. Like Highway 42. That was a fun road. But I don't need to revisit it. It's done. It's in the books. It's over. If I want to revisit it, I just watch the video, the same as you. That way I don't have to get up on my chair, move my lazy butt around.